Quiescent Traveler.
So here we are coming through the main gate at Hawaii Volcanoes National Park on the Big Island of Hawaii. It was a 2-hour, 98-mile drive from our hotel in Kehoe Bay along the Kona coast. Although we were able to see Kilauea from the crater rim and drive Chain of Craters Road, due to COVID-19 restrictions, the Lava Tube and Park Visitor Center were closed. We were also not able to drive the entire Chain of Craters Road due to ongoing road work. The changes in scenery were breathtaking, and you can get a sense of the power and devastation that occurred during the eruptions and flows. During our trip to the park, there were several earthquakes, and you can see the escaping volcanic gas in many locations in the park, serving as a constant reminder that you are on the most active volcano in the world and not far from the world's largest volcano, Mauna Loa. I hope you enjoy the footage.
I don't think it's audible, but yeah.